This is day three on Martha's Vineyard. So this is the setup with the VBT bikes. On the left hand we have three gears for the front sprocket, and on the right nine gears in the back sprocket. It includes a bell, instruction cover if you're going to use the instructions, or this is a strap that can hold your cell phone if pre-programmed with the GPS route of the bike trip. It also comes with a mirror, but not this mirror. This is a mirror call mirror. The one that comes with the VBT bikes actually has a mirror that starts right here at the end of the handlebar, but it was easy enough for them to pull that out, and I installed this one I brought with me, which is held in place by this Allen screw that comes with the mirror. This is the usual VBT mirror. It has only one water bottle holder, not two, compared to Backroads. However, it has a kickstand, which no Backroads bike ever seems to have. It has this little flashy light, which can be turned on prior to riding. Usual back carrier. I bring my own seat with the added cushion on top of it for maximum riding comfort. And that pretty well summarizes the way the bike is set up for VBT. So this is Harbor View. It's our hotel from day 3, 4, 5. I didn't film anything from our first place. This is on Martha's Vineyard. And this is the harbor with a lighthouse it overlooks when it's not socked in with fog.
The house did not get flooded, but the next door neighbor, their entire back patio was like in the river.
Yeah. I sent Betty Gottlieb a text. You know, they do bike trips.
And with, it's a little kind of a platform. What is called a pontoon?
Pontoon.
Oh, it's a pontoon boat.
With a 20 horsepower, and it takes 6 bikes. It's strictly a bicycle ferry.
So we swim, and the bikes go on the ferry.
If you want to do what Kennedy did,
yeah. Oh wow.
Sorry.
So when the others sit down, I'm going to explain the route today.
I said too, but we're from a shore or just pension.
This is a ferry choice.
Oh, yeah. It's a good thing. It's a good thing.
And no way to go one way. And it's like a swim.
So,
anyway, so yes, it's a two-way ferry for your for GPS purposes and also for the windows. And that means if
by the airport, and that is all bike trail to here. Halfway, the bike trail is on the left side of the road, and park partially halfway out across the road, and the bike path continues on the right side of the road. You're gonna recognize the general store. And from the general store, we're going to go a road called the Middle Road. And this is all, it's three roads that leads to uptown, the western side of the island. You have South Road, Middle Road, North Road. We're going to go Middle Road. It's my favorite road on the island. It's not a bike path, but it's relatively quiet, you know, traffic. And it's also beautiful. It's very, you feel like you're in Ireland. It's beautiful stone walls. Actually, there's a book, thick book, written about the stone walls on the Vineyard.
All good.
Oh. Hey, Dave.
So this is day 5, which is still on Martha's Vineyard, of the Cape Cod Martha's Vineyard VBT bike trip. This is the snack stop at the T Lane intersection. Snacks provided by VBT.
I gotta get my helmet on.
Oh yeah, good idea.
Just fish.
Down that way where everybody jumped up. Oh, that's in
up the bridge between Eggertown and Oak Bluffs, State Beach.
Oh, okay. Bridge, and
most likely it went over at some point.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Lighthouse, whatever, anyway. And a little bicycle repair going on here by our leader. Okay, this is the afternoon on day 5. This is a bike trail going through a woods, but now it parallels an airport on one side and a road on the other, and it goes miles and miles in each direction. Now we did the same bike path yesterday, except we went the opposite direction. On the other side of the airport when we returned, and actually it was a greater biking distance than the return to the hotel.
I'm not sure. I just don't know. 10 one-way or 10 round trip?
Hey!
horrible.